omna ngono umha hukashona ndero kuti okwalukirwa hekuru omwaina wa hekuru kuti omashina omanene
Oh, she's very humble, hardworking, of course, very committed, and always strive for success.
Cornelia is a good person. She's kind, helpful, and I like her love model. So I let
you fly. Tommy is a hardworking guy. He's a passionate guy. He's a man for people.
The service is much shorter in England. It is. And the congregation is much more lively. And here, of course, you know, everybody's whooping and, you know, sort of waving there.
It's a lively thing.
Yes, it's fantastic.
Once you make a mistake, that should apply to your madam. She had to apply the same. And I won't beg you to stay
if you're determined to leave, boy. And what I want to tell Cornelia, my friend, is to make Thomas as her best friend. I wish if they could have 5, not more than that.
We don't look like anybody else here. I feel honoured to be here. I really do. That I've been come to a community who have never met me before, and I've been made so welcome.
You know. Thomas,
la Cornelian Desi, yakarena unona utano, umatu tatu, nuka vona uyali.
My advice to the husband is just to be really honest and open to her. Number one, cell phone should not have a security code. Yeah, just first confirm for anything that he's hearing about her.
You see, we are suffering. Now I'm saying it in business terms.
You know,
we are suffering because we don't know the customs.
You know,
I expected them to produce. My dear, to produce. We want to do businesses. We don't have the customers. Please, they must produce them. Rather than running to Angola or running to South Africa or somewhere, we should produce. Please, they could know, please.
Share things and to treat each other as equal partners. Yeah, that's my advice.
Thank you so much, Cornelia, for allowing me to be part of your wedding. And I wish you all the very best for your future, and that you have a long and happy life, and everything that you wish for yourself comes true.